What's up, you guys? Your boy Ghost XLR here. And today we're going to be doing another episode of LSPD. Yes, sir. So today we're going to be playing as a sheriff officer, as you can see. And it's also nighttime. It got dark fast, but anyway. Let's go ahead and get it started, guys. Shoot. I uploaded. Oh, yeah. You guys didn't see, I uploaded the YouTube banner and the new. I guess you could say remake of the logo. Yeah, I guess you could say remake of the logo. So I think it looks way better. Now I have the intro being made right now. So hopefully the intro looks epic too. Oh, let me turn my volume up. I can't really hear. Alright, there you go. That should be good. Alright, I did. Yep, alright. Had to check. Make sure. What's she doing? She alright? Let me check her out and see what's up with her. Hey, miss, you alright? Make sure she wasn't on no drugs.
We have an officer requiring assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, so she's not on any drugs. That's good. I'm not sure what's up with her, but whatever. What the heck? Why are we always crashing?
I can take that. Are you going to generate a file on this? Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
It's like when I do those type of callouts, I crash. I don't know why. All right, let's go ahead and log in. Deleting your vehicle. Oh no, don't delete my police vehicle. All right, let's let the plugins load right quick. I think all the plugins loaded now. Alright, we should be set. But she looks suspicious. Oh no. Look at how she's walking. Oh well, we're just gonna mind our business right now.
Citizens report 148 on Marina Drive.
Where's that? Oh, right there. Alright, so it's right behind us. Oh, they're coming our way too. We're gonna end up shooting their tires out. Dang it, I forgot to add a. Oh, what? So I say, which way are they going? Yeah, they're coming our way. Alright. Alright, got a majority of their tires out. It's gonna be a hard time for them to escape.
We have units requesting air support over
Sandy Shores. Why did my lights turn off? I have no idea. Alright, let's get this guy right now. We don't know if the suspect is a female or a male, but either way, they're stuck. They're not going anywhere. Oh, what's up with this vehicle? It's got me spinning out. Let's see if we can. Oh. Alright, oh, nope. I was gonna try to stop it, but. That didn't work. Alright, let's try to get in front of it. Time turning to sustain on the tires. Come on, partner. Why would you hit me? When your own backup goes after you. Shoot. Alright, let me try to get in front again. Yeah, we got him now. Get out the vehicle, man. Down on the ground, down on the ground. Don't run. Down on the ground. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. Down on the ground. There you go. Atta boy. Alright, we got this dude. We got this dude. Should have turned off my sirens first. Alright, let's search him. Alright, so we found nothing on him, so let's go ahead and put him in the vehicle. Alright, watch your head, man. There you go. Hey, girl. We on the same team, last time I checked. Alright, let's go ahead and tow this vehicle out the way, the bank vehicle. Alright, so we called the transport for the guy, and we also called a tow truck to pick up this vehicle. Alright, this lady could have been drove around. Alright, tow truck has arrived and the transport arrived. Both pick it up. Alright, so she's coming to pick him up for me. And the tow truck already picked up the money train truck. Alright, so we're gonna repair our vehicle right quick. Alright, now that we repaired our vehicle, we can go back on duty. Alright, so that was a crazy call out. Well, it wasn't really that crazy since I called so many backup, but yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just have my passive radar on for whenever, just in case, you know. Just in case we see some speeders up in here. Alright, now this truck is going mad slow. I'm gonna have to go around him. Dude, driving way too slow for me. Yeah, we're gonna stay in Sandy Shores for right now. Hostage situation, oh shoot. Right in front of me too. Alright, sure, I should have left my door open. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I should close down, I'm gonna close down all traffic. Or stop all traffic, I should say. Alright, now I'm gonna aim for the dude's head. The hostage's head. I mean, not the hostage's head, I'm tripping. The suspect said, yeah, we want to take the suspect out. Alright, trying to make sure I don't shoot the hostage. Alright, got him.
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Alright, so this suspect is down. Got a headshot on the dude. Alright, oh, I shot him in the cheek, actually. But yeah.
Attention all units, assistance.
So let's go ahead and call coroner to come over here. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up his weapon so nobody, no civilian picks it up. Alright, so coroner is arriving on scene. They're en route to my location. Alright, coroner is right there. Alright, let's go ahead and get my vehicle right quick. I guess that's why it's always good to have a flashlight on your gun. You get a better sight. Alright, so, yep, that's correct. He did die by a firearm. Alright, so we're good to go. Alright, awesome. Let's go ahead and let traffic go through. Alright, traffic is free to go now. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel that. I'm trying to cancel it. Oh well. Anywho, how you guys been? How you been? How you been? I don't know why, but I'm so tired right now. Customer refusing to pay. I haven't gotten one of these calls in a while. It's like probably, like when I first started doing SPDFR, this is the only calls I used to get. People refusing to pay and stuff, or people robbing stores. Those are the only calls I get. Now I get, now I'm getting this call out again. And then my throat is like mad dry. I'm like tired and my throat is mad dry. I don't know why though. I slept for like 9 hours today. It's only like 1 o'clock. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go over there. Head over there to that store or that restaurant, whatever it is that they're refusing to pay at. My lights on? Oh, I can't barely see. Going first person right quick. Dang, the inside looks amazing too. I'm gonna drive in first person right quick. I don't know, I might do a first person pursuit or a first person patrol. Alright, so we arrived on scene. What? Oh my gosh, I'm getting tired of LSPDFR crashing on me. I don't even know why. I removed the one color. I guess it wasn't that. I don't know what it is, but it's irking my soul. Alright, just gonna wait till everything loads up right quick then. Alright, so I think it loaded. Alright. So we can't even talk to them now. I'm gonna see if I can talk to them. If not, then oh well. Yeah, we can't talk to them. Nope. Nothing. Nope. Alright, so whatever. LSPDFR wants to crash for no reason.
Burglary, a silent.
Alright, so we got a burglary in progress. Since it is a silent alarm, we're not gonna have our sirens on it during it, so we're gonna spawn code 2. Alright, let's go hurry up and get over there. Alright, so it seems like they'll stop if you do like their lights. Remember that suspect does not yet know that police have been called. Alright, so let's turn off our lights now. Alright, so we gotta investigate the area. Alright, so this dude is obviously suspicious looking. What is he doing? Hey man, where you going, man? Hey dude, what you doing? Oh no, get out, man. Oh shoot.
Attention all units. Officers report one suspect fleeing a crime scene in a dark red DeClasse van on.
Alright, so now we're in a pursuit. Let's get it. I like to always get an air support unit. Just in case you end up losing the suspect. Alright, I'm gonna try to do the solo, but if I need backup, then I'll call that later on. Hopefully we can get this dude in time. Yeah. Oh shoot. Alright, man, I'm gonna get you, man. Alright, so, playing cat and mouse right now, trying to get this dude. Oh shoot, oh shoot, okay, okay. Alright, let's see if he'll pull over for me. Nope, he not even pulling over. Alright, this dude really don't want to stop for me. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Alright, come on, dude, pull over. If only you pull over. Alright. Oh shoot, come on now. I was nowhere even near that vehicle. Alright, let's get a one
we
unit
have
to help.
A 1099 and the Alamo.
I was hoping that's a biker. I want to get a biker. Yep, that's a biker. Yep. Cool, cool. Alright, so we got a bike unit with us.
Oh.
Alright, you know what you're doing? You should be closer. Alright, so I don't know what this guy's doing now. He's like going off-road. I'm not sure why this guy's going off road. Dang, he's on flip. Oh, he's stuck. Yep. Alright, man, get out the vehicle. Alright, now put your hands on the ground. Hands on the ground. Don't run. Don't run. Down on the ground. Down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. Very good. Very good. Alright, Chris, let's go ahead and get a pit check on you, man. Wow, license is suspended and suspect is also wanted. Really, dude? You really thought she was gonna escape, man. Alright, so let's search him. Make sure he ain't got no weapons on him. Or nothing that can stab me or anything like that. Vice grip pillar. Pliers, all. Alright, so let's go ahead and put this dude in the vehicle. Alright, I'm gonna search his vehicle out. Make sure he ain't got nothing in there as well. A bong. So we found a bong, a Darkmire gaming t-shirt, a pair of gloves, a rape whistle, a plane ticket to Liberty City, a picture of a sailboat. But you trying to escape, man, after you did this last heist? That's what you trying to do, man? Alright, let's go ahead and tow this vehicle away. The tow truck's not going to be able to get it, so we're going to move it to a different location for him. Alright, so we're gonna park behind the tow truck. Alright, there you go, man. What the heck? Why is this dude in the vehicle? Ah, shoot. Ah, man, this guy's in the vehicle. I didn't want him in the vehicle. Shoot. How do I take him out? I can't even take him out. Alright, maybe I have to release him and then get him back. I'm about to release him, so press. Alright, now that I released him, we're gonna go ahead and get him again. Nah, you ain't free, man. I just didn't want you in that vehicle. No, 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 get out that vehicle, man. Down on the ground. Down on the ground, there you go. You almost got away. I don't know, I didn't even know you noticed that she was in the back of the vehicle. I don't know how, because I had him in the other vehicle, so how did he teleport in this vehicle? Alright, let's go ahead and let the tow truck handle that. Actually, I'm just gonna transport for this guy. I was gonna take him, but the tow truck's glitching out now. What? How did it? How was it impounded? Hey, what's up, girl? You coming to get him for me? Alright, here you go. Turd. Yeah, he is a turd. You smell like a turd, too. Alright, what this dude doing now? Come on, dude. What are you doing? I don't know. He's suspicious. So I'm going to get a plate check on him.
Suspect's license plate. 8, 9, Frank, Queen,
Union. Felony warrant for stern owners. What? Is this dude serious? This dude got to be crazy. He really on my roads. When he got a warrant for his arrest? Oh my, this dude's crazy. Hey man, what's up? How you doing tonight? Good, good, good. You got anything in your vehicle that I should know about, man? No. All right. Anything, illegal drugs you've been taking? Am I being detained? Yes, sir, you are. Mind if I search your vehicle? No, thanks. All right, so. All right, I'm gonna need you to get out of the vehicle for me, man. All right, now put your hands behind your
Let's see
back.
those
Get down on
hands
the
right
ground, man.
now.
You're under arrest, dude. Yup, yes, sir. I don't know why you thought it was smart enough. All right, what you doing, man? You're on a bike, so you know you can go around. All right, let's get another
Okay.
pre check just in case, though. Yeah, license expired. Suspect is wanted. All right, man. All right, Michael, get in the vehicle for me. Why does it teleport me in a vehicle? I don't know that. Oh, now it put me in a back seat. What? Why did it put me in a back seat? That's kind of weird. I think that's a glitch or whatever. All right, let me search this vehicle. What the heck, dude? You should be in my vehicle. What the heck? All right, so we found a collection of car keys, a postcard from Los Ventores, a bottle of piss wash at large, a map of San Andreas, Pacific Standard credit card, cowboy hat, and a motorbike helmet. All right, let's go ahead and get the tow truck for this vehicle. Not sure why this dude's not inside the cop car, but yeah, we'll put him in there. All right, come on, man, get in.
Get in the car, keep your mouth shut.
All right, watch your head. All right, so, all right, tow truck's picked up his vehicle. I'm gonna go ahead and take him to the police station. All right, I'm gonna transport this dude to the police station. He really thought he was slick, man. If he would have never turned around and did all that crazy driving, I would have never noticed. Boy, oh boy, were we lucky to find you, man. What the heck? Somebody in this vehicle? No. What the heck? Why is there a random vehicle in the middle of the road? Let's get a tow truck to tow that vehicle out the way. Not sure why that's there. Right, tow truck picks up that vehicle. Right, let's go, man. All right, we're gonna transport him. Oh shoot! All right, we're gonna transport him to the jail, or to the police station. Oh, coyote! What the heck? That dude scared the mess out of me. Look how he's looking at me. Look creepy. Right, let's go ahead and transport this dude. That way we can get back. Oh! Dang! I knew he was gonna hit that guy. I just knew it. I tried to dodge him, but it didn't work. And the dude just randomly stopped in front of me. And we missed our turn, too. Alright, so we're gonna have to turn around. Alright, we're gonna drop him off at the police station. I don't feel like doing the paperwork, so I'm gonna let them do it instead. All right. I'm parked in the wrong location, huh? What? You gotta be exactly on it? All right, fine. No, I know I'm on it, see? Yeah, right here, right? All right, there we go, finally, shoot. Great day. All right, let's send them over. Don't want my game to crash again. That'd be like the third time. All right, thank you, Danny, for picking them up for me. I really appreciate that. All right, turn our lights off and get back to patrolling. It's been a quiet night today. I don't think we had any shootouts. I don't think so. Alright, so this passive radar is up too high, so I'm gonna put it on 50. No, I'm gonna put him on 60 actually. What the heck is that? What the heck is this? I don't even know what that is. Truth be told. Alright, anywho. Actually, I'm going the wrong way. Oops. Oh, how did I do that? How did I do the turn signals? I don't even know how to do. I don't know how I did this turn signal. Yeah, I don't know how to take it off. Yeah, I don't know how to take it off. I don't know how to turn off these blinkers, man. How do I turn their blinkers off? Anywho. Oh, my radar was on the whole time. Oh, 55, yep. Alright, so set to 55. Anybody going faster than 55 will be pulled over. She shouldn't be driving that fast on the streets anyway. 45 is, yeah, but 55, nah. Way too fast, way too fast. And these cars are driving mass slow. I need an enhancer to make these cars go faster. But then if that happens, then you have to change the speed limit as well to match the cars. Come on, dude. Oh, that's my fault. I did not know that's a stop. I was like, why is this dude stopping? All right, so we good to go. We're basically driving in circles right now.
Attention Unit 6, Lincoln 12. Citizens reporting a suspicious person in Santion
State Range. There was no evidence. Going equipped for burglary. Him?
Closing in from the north. Be there ASAP.
That was weird. I don't remember him dropping any evidence or whatever. That's great. This dude just ran to stop, didn't he? Oh, I'm gonna let that pass. I'm not sure.
Report an assault on a civilian.
But I do have a fight in progress. Alright, let's go ahead and respond there. Try to break up this fight. Shoot, bumpy. And my vehicle getting all dirty now from me driving in the dirt and all that stuff. Alright, so the fight's probably over here. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, dang. Okay, he beat him. He whooping that butt, though. Oh, did I hear gun sounds? Thought I heard his gun sounds. Alright, dude, don't try to run, man. Shoot, you lucky. Alright, so we got one runner. The other dude is down, it looks like. This dude's trying to run. I don't know why he think he can run from me. Oh, fat suck. Got him. Oh, yeah. You're down on the ground, dirt bag. You have the right to remain silent. Oh, what? Nuh-uh. How he died from a taser shot? I shot him in the arm. I need the ambulance here. Pronto. I don't know how this dude died. I shot him in. What? I shot him with the arm. Shot him in the arm. Yeah, I need that ambulance here right now. I want to see how he died. He died from a taser? What? Oh, they would shoot him in the arm. Unless he had a heart attack. Man, they just ran into the ambulance.
It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, what's up with this guy? I think he's faking it. No way he died from a taser attack.
We've got a wanted felon on the loose on Route 68. Suspect is
Nope, this one's gone.
What? How? All they did was tase him. Alright, let me get a corner then. I can't even get a corner.
Not again.
All units, code 4.
A taser. Yeah, he did die from a taser. What? That's crazy. I've never heard of anybody dying from a taser in this game. Never. I guess it's the first for everything. That is crazy though. Oh shoot him, meth lab. Alright, well coroner's on scene, they can handle that. I'm gonna go check out this meth lab. Alright, now we're starting to get some good call outs, yes sir. I gotta hurry up and get to that meth lab though. Was no firearm. Taser ain't considered no firearm, is it? Are they? Okay. Oh, they would be in the desert. Breaking Bad. Oh, the coyote almost got hit, man. Some high beams on. Yeah, I'm finna go to sleep in a couple minutes. I'm getting tired. Ooh. Feels like I've been working for hours and I ain't even have work today. Alright, let's turn off our lights since we're getting... Ooh, hopefully they didn't hear that. But let's turn off our lights since we're getting closer. We still got on our blinkers too, huh? Where'd a meth lab go? All I see is this. Oh. Alright, ROV broke down. Can you help us get it started? Yeah, this looks suspicious. Yeah, I'll help them already, but I'm gonna get me a vest just in case they try to shoot me. Yeah, I need a vest just in case they try to shoot me or try to gun me down. Alright, just in case. I'm gonna look out for my surroundings. Make sure he ain't pulling no gun on me. And if somebody in the driver's seat, oh, they better not try to run me over. Wait, what? This bad suspect did meth lab is code for resuming patrol. So was it a meth lab or not? Let me go check that out right quick. They told me it wasn't a meth lab. I don't know, something's fishing to me.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police.
I'm gonna get a police check on this vehicle.
Norway.
Right quick. Alright, dispatch, can I get a police check on this RV? Wait, what? Hey, over where? All I needed was a, didn't even give me my police check. Come on, can I get this plate check, though? Suresh, can you give me a plate check on this Journey 807? I mean, 80JZ9169. No insurance, owner's license suspended. So they shouldn't even be, wow. Yeah, I knew something was fishy about this vehicle. And they just hit a U-turn too. Let's stop this vehicle. I just helped them fix their vehicle too. He shouldn't even be driving the vehicle. Hey man, I know I just helped you out back there, but you know your license suspended, dude. I'm just making sure this is the correct guy. Let me see your ID, man. It's my identification. All right, Adam. Yeah, I think this is the guy too. All right, let's go ahead and run this ID check. All right, logging in. All right, see Adam. Yeah, license is suspended. Just as I suspected. All right, let's check out his vehicle. And he has expired insurance, which he wasn't able to renew because his vehicle is, his license are suspended. So what we're gonna do is issue him a ticket and also take his vehicle, and you're going to jail, dude. You knew you shouldn't have been driving. All right, so he has a license. Driving on suspended license. And expired insurance. All right, yep. Oh, wow, that's not enough to... What? That's not enough to seize his vehicle? That's crazy. I'm gonna seize his vehicle, though. Actually, I'm gonna give him a court summons. Yep, go ahead and write him his ticket right quick. Where you going, man? Down on the ground for me, man.
Reach for the sky,
there you go,
buddy.
Adam. Down on the ground, Adam. Down on the ground. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. Alright, there we go. You're gonna have to hold up, tow truck. Let me search this guy too, though. Alright, so Adam has nothing on him. Alright, get in a vehicle for me, Adam.
Citizens reporting a Grand Theft Auto in progress on Sonora Freeway.
Alright, let's go.
Got
a suspect resisting arrest on Route 68. Sure, what are they doing? Oh, why he's going all the way up there? I guess they're not gonna let me out. I have no idea why he drove all the way up there.
Hello.
Alright, there she go. Just gonna go ahead and take him for us.
Asshole.
Alright, thank you, miss. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna do one more call out. I'm gonna do one more call out and I'm gonna call it a night because I'm mad sleepy right now. Oh, what the heck? I'm gonna let that pass. So I wanna do a call out instead. I don't wanna do no pullover. Surprised there ain't nobody speeding over 55, though. That's pretty good.
got a wanted felon on
escape prison
and
too.
Sandy Shores. Suspect is on foot.
Alright, so fugitive is probably armed and dangerous. Alright, now who's this enemy? Alright, so what the heck? So. Rack during. So who is this then? Oh, this dude can't start his vehicle. Alright, I hope you're right quick, man. Shoot, just as I expected to crash. Alright, you guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. I hope you guys did enjoy the episode. If you didn't, go ahead and comment down below why you didn't enjoy. But still hit that like and subscribe button for you, guy. I really appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys later on the flip side. Deuces, man.